This morning we have the Merriest Main Street series.
Yeah.
I know. We've got a visit to a longstanding tradition. This is Baltimore City. It's the miracle on 34th Street.
All right. Jason Newton, who we adore, of our local affiliate, WBAL, Bob Hosier, whose family started it all, and Mayor Brandon M. Scott. We brought the A-plus team out.
Yay.
Good to see you, Jason.
Hey, I'm adored? Not bad at all. Listen, as you know, Baltimore, we do crabs and Old Bay and football, but we really do, we do Christmas well. And I don't mean just Christmas trees. What about a Christmas tree made of hubcaps or dinosaurs? Bob Hosier's been here from the beginning. Bob, where in the world did you get an idea to deck out a whole block?
I'll tell you what, many years ago, the neighbor across the street couldn't hear my Christmas music. He asked me to run a speaker over, and I put lights on that line. And the neighbor said, why don't you string lights across the street? And the rest, as they say, is history.
Man, and this is like a prerequisite. If you're a Baltimorean, you're coming to 34th Street.
You got to. We're just so great that everybody across the country is going to see how Baltimore does Christmas, because we know it. We do everything bigger and better. We're thankful to Bob, all the people of Hamden, for keeping this tradition for going so long in our community. You have to come. You have to come to see what's new, how bigger, how better, how more Charm City it is. We put Obey on everything, including Christmas.
Listen, even some of these folks, it's not just outside. You can go into some of the houses in their living rooms and check it out. Trust me, I have little kids who had to go to the bathroom. We went into the house. Speaking of little kids, apparently there's no school today. Baltimore loves Christmas. We love 34th Street, and we love the holidays. Back to you guys in New York.
I mean,
Plus, we can't even function. That was amazing, Jason. Please give our best to the whole crew who came out.
Yeah. That was awesome.
That was amazing. Yeah. Tell the mayor hey for us, too.
Yeah, to bring you're in the area. Go visit.
Hey, thank you, guys.
Thank you.
If you're watching and listening, remember, your town could be featured as part of our Merriest Main Street series. All you have to do is head to today.com. Tell us why your town shines brightest of them all, but you're going to have a hard time beating Baltimore.
That was A-plus right there.